original song to their finale set list, and this time it's a club banger. I'm Alex, and I've got the details in today's Glee TV news. In light of their successful original song episode earlier this season, Glee writers have decided to tack on another original new track to their finale, in which the New Directions members head to New York for Nationals. Ryan Seacrest has released the track online, and unlike Loser Like Me and Get It Right, Light Up the World is an upbeat dance track and is rumored to be the signature song for the gang's upcoming summer concert tour. Take a listen for yourself on our Glee Facebook channel. That's it for this edition of Glee TV News. Stay tuned for the promo for the remaining two episodes of the season and check back on our Glee page for more news and reviews.
I've been working hard for this for 2 years.
Next Tuesday, will all the dreams come true?
I would like to introduce you to our new show choir consultant.
Jesse St. James, totally Jesse St. Seth.
Or will they all come crashing down?
The Glee Club travels to New York in 1 week. I'm done messing around.
Are you trying to have the Glee Club killed?
Or kidnapped and killed.
Only two new Glees left this season. How will it all end?
You and I need to quit Glee Club.